I'm gonna try the endurance mode. I was going to do the vegetarian only mode, but I'm gonna see if I could last 50 days in endurance. I have never done this before, so I have no idea what to expect. I'm probably gonna get stomped. Let's do it though, huh? Let's do it. So good. Well, if we're going to survive, we're going to try it on here. Let's do it. Or endurance mode, not survival. Just, I guess it's the same thing, right? Let's give it a shot. Alright, so, first things first, take a look at our resources, 50 coal, 30 wood, 20 steel, 3 steam cores, that's pretty good. Gonna get cold in 4 days, oh, very cold in 4 days, yikes, okay, let's get some houses. Maybe not house, yeah, we'll eventually get a house. Let's get the essentials up, alright. Okay. And what are these bad boys built? Boom. Huh? Wow, that's quick. Thank you. No, there. Yeah, there's wood over here too. Okay. Yeah. Well, no one got hurt. Okay, so don't need that one yet. Resources. Get a gathering post. Here. No. What's this? Coal, steel. That's more coal down there. Okay. Wood, wood. Yeah, we'll have to do it right here. Tight. Oh, one person did get hurt. Damn. Almost had it. Two? Oh, no. get that beacon.
We're out of wood.
Ladies. I'm still looking pretty good right now. Hopefully these guys finish their research. Yeah, they will. Good, good, good. Yeah, we got 3 steam cores. We could probably start getting like... There's plenty of things to... plenty of trees to gather. This is coal. Iron ore. Yeah, yeah. Steel. Check them both out, basically. All right, let's get the Kevin beacon. Pretty soon. Thank you. boys are doing a damn good job. Get rid of that resource for me, please. Oh, ho, 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 ho. You guys suck. Supplies. Let's roll. That's gonna be gone. We're gathering that already. That's soon to be gone. Yeah, no, I don't see another need for another post there. But I will need though. Probably another workshop. Should probably tear this one down and put the tent there. Oh no! Forgot to send the hunters. Damn, that sucks. Can they still go out? Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, it's close. Damn. steak.
Move! Time to get to work.
It's gonna be gone in a sec. Boom.
To thank you, back in London, it was only the wealthy that didn't have to send their kids to work. In this new world, you're creating what we can see. Things will be different.
You don't have to cry. But you're welcome. Now we're gonna put your asses to work.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Generator. Thank you. linings. There we go. Still got a ton of coal and steel down here. They haven't started working on this yet? That's crazy. Boys are gonna have to go hunting. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Food. That's exactly what I'll need. No. Will it still be heated by it? Yes. praise for that. It's pretty pathetic.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
That's why I put the cookhouse right there. Ah, damn. All right, well, if they can't work, then they can't work. Come on. Guys are warm.
Move! Time to get to work.
Search heaters. Yes, we're gonna make it. Good. Then we'll have the hospital back. Or the medical tent.
Thank you.
shift is ending.
Nobody's starving, nobody's freezing, nobody's dying. This is good. Will from Target. All right. Good name. Good name. My wife worked at Target when I met her. It's a Russian summer, that's right. Absolutely. Might as well start swimming. To get something out of it, I'm okay. Better not do any blackface, though. Can't have these kids getting canceled on us. Large. God damn, dude. Find something. This is a survival mode, so it's my first time playing it, so I'm kind of taking it slow. So far there's nothing politics involved with the people, so at least there's like one less thing to worry about. But I'm assuming that after this storm's over, it's not going to be easy. An infirmary, okay, Nate? Chill. Just need the geeks to find out how to do it first. guys getting out? 2 days. Jesus Christ. On the hunt. Come on. Plenty of coal down here. There's, yeah, 600. Yep. Street lamps? All right. Guys out of here quicker. Oh, these guys get gravely.
Thank you.
Slow ramp. That's what's fucking me right now. What's this? Put it behind the McDonald's.
I'm not dead.
Yes, you are. Quiet. Waited. Six? Oh, no. Survivors! Thank you. close to that coal mine. Man visits you.
Sir, you've forgotten if you forgot because of the evacuation and the storm, but I didn't. It is the end of December, and in the old days, it meant that Christmas is near, he says. The dark years were so hard on us that many of us young people...
Well, how about I just add more words in because I'm fucking tired.
Dark years were so hard on us that for many young people, Christmas became a historical oddity. To preserve the tradition, we could celebrate it with a common meal and presents. But the most important thing is giving people hope that this year will be different.
What the fuck? What the hell is this? Stockpile food. Perfect. That's all I gotta do? Fucking go. Yeah. I've never seen that. Christmas. Can you imagine going through this shit? Sir, where's Christmas? Hello, the people are gonna be upset if they don't celebrate Christmas. Yeah, sure, it's negative 22, we're living in a comet hole. No problem. Coming right up. Want some coffee too?
Oh, yes, I would love some.
Sir, I just... Fucking... truth. Humbug. That's what I say. Plenty of fresh powder right on the ground. No need to go to Miami. Unless you want to meet some Don Johnson.
Work time. Get moving.
We can get Tiny Tim involved.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
About a day. That reminds me of like old Mac hard drive transfers. About 0 seconds. Oh no, these guys will get there first. Good.
Gather your tools. The shift is ending.
Good, 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 good. We're fine. Engineer approaches you, visibly upset. He's one of the people who are dead set against the idea of celebrating Christmas.
Christmas? Bah humbug! We mustn't let the past weigh us down. Every day we struggle to forge the new man who can survive the end of the world. Reviving such sentimental traditions doesn't advance our goal. Let people celebrate in private, but cancel the common meal.
Fuck you. Some asshole asked us for Christmas. We're gonna give him some Christmas. Everyone's in the hospital. Okay. My care house. That's fine. Food, guys. Let's go.
you with all the work you have to do. It's so hard for families to properly care for an invalid. Places like this make life a little easier for us all.
I didn't have a choice, dude. But, yeah. You're welcome.
My mother said there'll be a big celebration that we're going to get presents, but other kids laugh at me and say nobody will give us anything for free. This is the first Christmas of my life. Please tell me that there will be presents.
God damn, dude. It's fucking kids. Right now.
get to work.
Holy shit. Come on, guys. Make some food. Make the food. Yes, we got it. Woo! That's great. We're gonna have Christmas before these guys show up. Oh, yeah, you guys should have been there. No, it was great. We had toys, presents, and food for everyone. What do we got now? Oh, a shitload of work.
Stars over the generator twinkle merrily as people leave their homes and gather around it to share a meal. Their joy. Kids open their presents and clutch them tightly, still not believing their eyes. Whatever happens, the memory of this wondrous day will stay with them forever.
Bringing them hope in hour of need.
You saved Christmas from oblivion. Christmas trees are now available in the public section.
Ay, ay, ay. Good shit. And here's our final Christmas present right here, a cemetery right next to all our food. Hope you like it, little Timmy. Built it for you. guys, you need to build this. The fuck? Guys need to work. Holy shit. Like, I told him to build this a while ago. Come on, put this one together. What is going on? There we go. Yeah, we're out of coal, bro.
Time to rest, folks. Work's out for today.
Your little Christmas tree, boys. Hope you enjoyed it. Christ. Oh no. Christmas and the fights. Thank you. 3 days. Still building it. Wow. people. Wilkie's bar right here. Thank you. find required. Damn. Yeah, that's what I gotta do. 25. Come on. 24. 25. Let's go. Here we go. Doing Saturday? Don't know, buddy. I'm probably gearing up for a Sunday trip.
Diving to hell, perhaps?
Sure. Is it gonna be during the day or during the evening? Either way, let me know. Sounds like we got some mad.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Yeah, yeah. Awesome, awesome. Sounds like we're going straight to hell. Yeah, evening's gonna work better than the day, that's for sure. Man, I'm excited. You have to remember all the keybinds. F1, F2. Left click, right click, shift. All right, remembered them all. Put someone in the house. There we go. Yeah. gonna have nothing to eat. There you go. Someone already died. Five people died. Oh boy. Oh no, those were the scouts. No.
Bundle up. It's getting colder.
Suck. They're gonna have to take turns. I need some coal. Getting too beat up. There you go. Make some food. Doing shit. Come on, come on. 4 an hour, that's all I want. Just want 4. 13 hours now. That's good. We're freezing. Because can't get treatment. $26 Buck.
Lock time.
8 hours.
Too much longer. At least you guys got to celebrate Christmas before you all died, huh?
Time to rest, folks. Work's out for today.
Nice. They're all gonna die there. Steam core. happen. Ouch, bro. Fucking go to work, dude. All right,